the blister really can look.
Oh, you got blister!
I really cannot move really.
Before the game, you got blister already?
Yeah, during the game, like.
There's new shoes.
This blister has been like for a week already. I never rest, right? Then you
keep on.
Dry, then you keep on.
Yeah.
Getting worse, ah.
Getting worse, ah. Must stress, lah. Even if you put a lot of socks, ah.
I buy a brand new sock just to. What?
Cannot.
Which one have on this one, right? Mm. This part, right?
Yeah.
Then you have a cut, a scissor.
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 I don't have.
Then make a hole here.
Boy.
So it won't.
No.
Blister.
It's not a blister anymore.
Right. No blister.
Yeah.
That's the best.
It's the worst
solution. Best suggestion.
Bro, you can burn, then it's a burn. It's not a blister anymore.
Please, no more blister. Then no need to buy tape.
Yo, straight away, Rizal. Be careful.
Out.
Hindi mo doon, pwede. Okay. Pero experience malamit ko ito ako sa SBA. Doon ako, kaya mo. Tuklay doon, Marco. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exactly, 4 courts doon sa Pilipinas mo, your building court, right? Exactly. So one basketball court. This building, badminton in the buildings. That's 1 hectare land.
That's my dream, bro. Yeah. Oh, I put up something like that. I feel like if you build in Philippines, it's not worth it. You know why? Because in Philippines, it's not the active spot in Philippines. In Philippines, they play basketball more.
Thank you. Okay, I go shower first.
Okay.
Sa kung ito ka rin yung nag-alaman tayo. Sinexo ko si John.